help them, but they really do a great job for our kids. The other thing that we have that I don't have any information on, they didn't give it to us. The Humane Society has something new they're starting. And I don't know whether they're asking for funds or what have you, but it's starting out. They're helping seniors with their animals. You know, if they get an animal that needs to be saved, or I guess it needs to be fixed or something.
Basically, a new program that they're just starting for seniors that want to have a senior dog or cat. And it's to pay for the transfer, make sure that they're healthy and all that stuff. It's a new program that just started. They were supposed to be getting us a brochure. It was in the works. I don't think that they have the brochure yet. But it's, I'm talking to the lady over there. She said that that's where if we were to give them some money, that's what they would put it towards. And there's a client that they have, which is anonymous, and I think I know who it is, that will give us matching funds. So for every dollar that we give them, he will match it with another dollar. So that's each one of our charities this year are going to get $500. I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
$500. So that would give them $1,000 for helping seniors afford animals that are not puppies anymore. A lot of seniors don't want to have a young animal because if they pass away, then, too rambunctious and stuff. So it's strictly a senior type of thing, and that's a new program that they're just getting started with.
Yeah, because you go down to Humane Society and they charge you because they've given the animal.
$70.
So that would a waiver that for a senior
taking up a senior.
Yes.
When they get the dog, there's always expenses later on. Do they help with that?
No.
Because some seniors don't have enough money to hardly eat.
They shouldn't get a dog.
So they don't get a dog then?
If they can't afford to maintain the animal, why would they get it?
Well, I don't know. That's what I'm asking.
My concern is that when someone passes away and they have animals and nobody can help.
Well, they give those animals back to the humane.
Well, would you say back?
Someone gives them to the humane society.
It's a real problem.
They'll go on to somebody else.
I worked as a volunteer of an animal rescue for a number of years, and we would go out and pick up animals as a result of somebody dying, and they had been neglected for, weeks or whatever. It was really tough. It was really tough. Voting on which charities we're going to give. There's three charities, and we'll have a ballot for that. I think there's five that are nominated. You pick out the three that get the most votes are going to get the money. According to our bylaws, this is something that's supposed to be decided on by the board. My thinking is it's your money. You should make the decision of where it goes.
Is that on the 15th of November?
That's our, that closing on the 17th. Of November. Okay, also, that will be when we will have our election of our new officers. So you're gonna have two ballots that you'll be dealing with, one for the charities and the other being for the officers, yeah.
17th of November.
Are we gonna have a dinner on the 15th and then a meeting on the 17th, a luncheon?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
We'll also have our dinner this coming Saturday will be our holiday.
Sunday.
At 5 o'clock, we'll have our Halloween party here. So bring your costumes. Or some of you guys can come just as you are, and that's, you know.
Come just as I am.
And each year we have three prizes, one for the funniest costume, one for the most original costume, and one for the scariest costume. So those are your guests. The judges will be the lady that's serving the salads. She is one of the judges, I think. You're going to be here Sunday.
Yeah.
She'll be one of the judges for the costume. So treat her nice. And probably Ron, I would imagine, and whoever our server will be at that time. So I think last year, Charlotte was Dora.
Yeah.
Started with a D.
Yes.
And then I just wanted to tell you about the little lady that she was in her 80s. And she's going to have her checkup, and she goes to the doctor, and he wants to have a listing of all of her medications. And one of the medications she was taking was birth control. Well, she's 85 years old, and the doctor says, I'm sorry, Mabel, but you're 85 years old. Why are you taking birth control? He said, well, it helps me to sleep. He said, there's nothing in the birth control pill that will help you to sleep. Oh, you don't know what you're talking about. Yes, ma'am. He said, that's all right. I understand. You're young. You don't understand. And he said, well, how could that make you sleep? He says, well, in the morning, I grind it up and put it in my granddaughter's coffee, and it lets me sleep at night. I don't know why I'm not a canine guy, but
I can offer an explanation for it.
An excuse or an explanation?
An explanation. Police officers on the radio, they have to respond to radio calls.
Right.
Change. I'm sure that he got a radio call that he wouldn't blow us off. And they don't have a large enough department to field a only community services officer. So he has to respond to radio first.
That's a possibility.
It's a plausible explanation.
Yeah.
That will defend the officer in his absence.
Or he's out the park playing with dogs.
Are you ready for that? No, he's got to be Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh, yeah, we should have said free donuts. That would have made a difference. Yeah, well, he had a free lunch. But yeah, well, he could have had a donut for lunch. No, that would have been
not that. All of them do that. No.
Okay. I think, has everybody got their 50-50 ticket? If you don't, too bad, too sad. How much is the...
Give me your hand when you check.
Marilyn?
22. 44, so you get 22.
$22. Okay.
$82.
Why don't we... I don't have a dog.
I didn't buy it, did you come to the Halloween party?
Then you're not supporting the club. I gave her the money, and of course she...
Two, five, five, three.
Two, five, five.
I got it.
Two, five, five. Two, five.
I got it. It's the first thing.
You just missed it by a couple.
That wasn't the right number.
It wasn't, mine was 2, 5, 3.
That number was very good, but he's got it.
That wasn't last.
So I'm only,
Mine is 1, 9, 5, 3.
Pointed at him. Do it again.
Two, five, two.
Oh, you broke it.
Was it better?
So I'm only down $4 today.
We have a winner, Doug Bain.
Okay, just a reminder, the next luncheon is going to be a busy luncheon because we're going to have a Chinese auction. You're going to vote on what charities we're going to give your money to. And we're going to vote for new officers for the coming year. That's all for the one meeting.
Got my dad probably.
Needless to say, we won't have a speaker. Because we'll have our hands full with just the business. The mayor? Oh, yeah.
You can't get the vice mayor.
No, the vice mayor, he's
a
And don't forget, Saturday night is coming,
and domestic
Sunday night, at 5 o'clock on the 25th.
Domestic violence.
Halloween strategy in America. And if you have a major girlfriend at the river, she's your guest. She'll be happy to take money away. Yes, Mike.
Because we're having a night out with the boys, before we have our meeting, the club members get paid at the door.
Oh, yeah. Okay. The night out with the boys, November the 15th. That will be at the Dambar. And
that's the Sunday also.
That's also a Sunday, and it's the people that are involved in. I'm not gonna let you know, but you will have a few whacks. Let's put it that way.
Yeah, you will.
You will be whacking your thigh and freezing with the light.
Here it is.
John, it's really asking if they laugh with us and not at us.
Oh, they'll be laughing at us. There's no question about that.
Your blurb on the is great. On the computer. On the website. It's great. That is great.
Oh, yeah. Skip's done a heck of a job on this website.
That's the work of a dementia mind.
Yes, and it's appreciated.
That's why I worry
about it. It takes a demented mind to appreciate another one.
That's why I worry about you people. You actually like the crap I do.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Start to leave. Don't forget the vaudeville skit.